montanhinha de areia aí na frente. Vamos usar o canhãozão, meu irmão. Está carregado. Bora, mano, sai daí. Que bichão, meu irmão. Pegar o dela. A perninha vai ser a primeira. Terceiro, falta mais um. Tô aqui, foi um. Entering standby. Releasing fire. Só na cara. Bicho.
Oh man, he's got himself stuck on there.
Too bad. Well, say goodbye to the back of the ship.
Good idea. Won't be worth as much.
Já era.
that vessel before it escapes. Prepare to launch attack.
Lá vem. Aí vem outro igual o nosso. Sendo destruído, mano.
Thermal energy near depletion. Entering standby.
Nossa, mano, não vai trocar de arma não. mas vou pegar a caixa, meu. Deus! Ah, tá. Pensei que eu ia ter que subir pra lá, mano. Eu fui toda.
This thing is amazing. And what thing would that be? They are using the underground veins of thermal energy to navigate. You're kidding me. You're not kidding. No, I'm not kidding. The veins are getting bigger.
To find as much support from the ground as possible, we have to stop the Overg from reaching its final form at all costs.
Listen to me. As your leader, it's my opinion that we stick with this thing all the way. Who knows? You might get something good out of all this.
Oh, I'm sure we could find many uses for a machine like this.
Oye! Oye!
What is it?
Outside! Look outside!
Straight there! Those Nevik bastards got a lot of secret shit going on! Hey! What?
An Overg!
Caralho!
It's an Overg!
We hit the jackpot!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! What do you want to do?
I think it's obvious!
I think it's more than obvious!
Who would ask something so stupid?
Yes.
We are going to crash that fiesta!
Concluímos aqui o episódio 5. Aí a gente vai pro episódio 6, meu bro.